Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another video. So today is a Friday, you know we love Fridays. This is actually my first day off and only day off this week from work, so I thought I'd pick up the camera and do a little vlog, a little lockdown vlog. Yeah, so any updates? Should I give you updates now or later? Basically I'm waiting for Danielle and Nathan to come pick me up. They've just nipped out. And then we're going to go for a little park walk, just a park near us, and yeah, just to get out of the house a bit. Like I say, all I seem to be doing is going to work, which I honestly am so grateful that I get to go to work, and I'm not, you know, bored at home, like my time's occupied. Yeah, but it's just nice to get out of the house, isn't it? And it's a gorgeous day. I don't know if I can show you the sky. Oh wow, what a gorgeous day for a walk. These are my favorite type of days where it's like crisp and chilly, but it's like sunny and like the sky's blue. So yeah, I'm just waiting for them to come get me. I'm actually ready for once. What have I got on? Oh, I've dyed my hair as well. I always have dark hair, yeah, but the past few months I've been dyeing it like, oh, not as dark. I don't know why. I actually don't know why, to be honest. I think in winter I feel like I'm a little bit more washed out. But this time of year, for some reason, I've noticed, like looking back at pictures, I always dye my hair the darkest this time of year, like right before my birthday and before my best friend's birthday. When I look at like pictures from when we've been out for like Jess's birthday the last few years, I've always got like my dark black hair. And I actually love it, you know, like I know black hair is not for everyone, but I always feel the most me when my hair's the darkest. So yeah, I did that last night, and I've curled my hair using my Mark Hill wand, but using just like the barrel attachment. Yeah, I don't know if it's got another name for it. There's a couple more attachments that I really want, like the brush one and then the long barrel one, because now my hair's growing out, thank God. I'll probably need the long one soon. So my outfit doesn't actually look like much. I've got the most oversized jumper on ever. This jumper's from Tesco. Paige actually gave me this because it didn't fit her anymore. So, she didn't wear it. It didn't fit her. So I obviously, I'm glad I don't mind taking it off your hands. These leather trousers are actually Tesco as well. Can you believe it? I got them in the sale. They're actually so comfy and they're like lined on the inside. Kind of like the Topshop ones that didn't fork out any money to get in the past few years. But yeah, they kind of look like those ones. And then I'm just going to put my like nude cream chunky trainers on. And I'm going to put on, what am I going to put on? My camel coloured like formal coat with like my cream bag. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't make any sense if you're not actually looking at it. But this is kind of comfy but kind of put together at the same time. Obviously, I've got gold hoops in because is there ever a time where I don't wear gold hoops? And with my makeup, I've been loving doing just like a brown quick eyeliner with eyeshadow. It literally takes me 20 seconds to just go, and it just, I don't know, I feel like it just opens my eyes a bit more, elongates them, and actually makes my mascara look better because it looks more like fluffy and flicked out. I don't know if you can see that. So the plan for the rest of the day, I'm not sure what I'm going to do in the middle of the day, like in the afternoon, but me and my mum are going to give blood tonight at like 10 past 5, I think our appointment is. So yeah, we're going to go and give blood. We've given blood a couple of times and I love doing it because I just have that feeling of knowing like you've done something good and like you're helping someone. Oh, the light has just disappeared. I'm really sorry about that. Yeah, so we're going to go and give blood. I can't wait to feel absolutely shattered tonight. Yay. And it's Film Friday, so we're watching a film. I think we're watching Shrek 3, because last week we watched Shrek 1 and 2. Honestly, every time I watch films like that, I forget how good they are. And then I watch them again, and I'm like, yeah, I remember why. Does anyone not like Shrek? Is there anyone out there that doesn't like Shrek? Because I actually don't think it's possible to not like Shrek. Like, it's just so funny, isn't it? And I'm just rambling on, because I feel like I haven't spoken to you all in such a long time. Go on, get that pic, Dinny. I don't want my shadow in it.
Yeah, I'm trying my best not to get the whole shadow in, so it's an angle that I don't know what really wants to
do. Yeah, we're at the local park now. This is my full outfit together, even though the light in here is awful.
Why won't it focus? Yeah, I've got my chunky trainers. Oh my god, I can't balance. I've got my chunky trainers on, which are now covered in mud. I love these leather leggings, actually. This was the bag, and then this is my colour coat. I've got my green tea in here with my lipstick all over it. Dinny's like crumping up. We're attempting to get some
Someone
pictures.
Just hit me already.
So I know the lighting's probably absolutely terrible in here right now, but it's, what time is it now? It's like 7:15 now. We've been in Give Blood. I've got, oh, dude, it sticks to your arm. I've got my little plaster on that I've got to keep on. I feel a bit like tired and just like my arm's like a dead weight, but it's absolutely fine. I've got, went on the way home and got McDonald's. I've got my Coke Zero, obviously. And I've got 20 chicken nuggets and large fries, which is just my standard order. So I'm going to eat that, hopefully feel a little bit better. And we're going to, it's film Friday, so we're watching Shrek the Third. I think I told you that earlier. But yeah, we're just waiting for everyone to come down now. And then we're going to, yeah, we're going to watch it. I would probably look just horrific now. Do you know what I mean? Joan, you've had a mask on. I don't normally wear makeup like with a mask because it's just, no, the feel is horrible. But I'm all comfy. I've got my favourite, I literally love this hoodie so much. Hoodie, this jumper, sweatshirt. It's just a men's Adidas one. And I got it really oversized for me, so like, this is me. So really comfy. And yeah, I think that's basically all I'm gonna say right now. Okay, hey everyone, from Kayla from a different day. So I filmed a few clips last week. That I wanted to film the day as a whole vlog, but it was the day we went and gave blood and I was just so tired, like I couldn't have even picked the camera up. So I didn't want to get rid of what I filmed there, so I thought I'd just put it together with what I filmed today. Yeah, so obviously it's a lockdown vlog because what? I mean, we're in lockdown. Sometimes I just do not make any sense. Like, do you know when I, sometimes, like, when I haven't filmed for so long and I know there's so much I want to say, I can't, like, get my words out quick enough and I end up just saying just something stupid. I filmed a couple of TikToks this morning with Nin and Din that they wanted to do on their TikTok. If you don't follow them, you should definitely should follow them. And I'm gonna tidy my room because, is anyone else, like, in lockdown, you tidy your room, yeah, you get it all lovely, and the next day, it's wrecked again. Like, I'm looking around, like, it looks like I haven't tidied it in about a year. It's actually ridiculous. And I like having a nice clean space to just feel like, it is when you have like a clean space, your head feels just free. Yeah. And then after that, oh, I can hear it. Basically, what they're doing, I think they're vlogging today as well, they're moving the filming room around, and Dinny won't tell me how she's moving it, what she's putting where. She just said, I have to wait and see. So I'll be able to show you that later, that they're moving all that round.
Bit of time to focus. Okay, I'm ready.
Right,
Nin and Din have changed the room round and I'm ready for the big
come on.
Reveal. Okay, I've got my eyes closed.
Right, come on.
I'm scared.
Right, yeah, you've got, right, don't, right, look this way first. Okay, look at this part first.
Okay, can't we do it, can't we, can't we? I don't know
ready?
What I'm filming yet.
3, 2, 1.
Wow!
Right, so, look, when you're in the mirror.
Whoa,
and then,
yes! Shut the front door. Filming background.
Isn't it cute?
Oh my god, that looks amazing.
Doesn't it?
Oh my god.
I wonder what it
would
look like for filming. Like, if you
that's what I'm thinking.
Oh, it would be really
and
cute.
And that's your backdrop.
No, but you could just sit there, couldn't you?
That's
you
what I mean, do you just sit it. There?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It? But when you're in the mirror now, look, so.
The light!
You won't have any of the mess. You like, do you know what I mean?
The painting
yeah.
mess.
Yeah.
It's always going to be clear.
Yeah.
I'm gonna cry.
I know. This my is... packaging's hidden over there.
Yeah,
the mess
we don't.
Over there is all the packaging.
Oh my
Do you know
god!
What I mean?
It feels so much like a. The spaces feel separate now.
I know. This.
Like this. Oh yeah, no, this looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
That's more of a statement now.
Yeah.
And it brings that area together.
And it means I can still take my product pictures on there. Oh, we can still film on here if we want.
This looks really good.
Because even if I have the mess here with, like, the wet paint and the dresses and things,
yeah,
you're still going to be able to put your camera here and film and here film without there. It looking...
This
oh, and this we're going to put up there.
Here. Yeah, I was going to say, cute.
Middle shelf there.
Would you not put it in the gap there?
Well, no, because you can't open the door. We tried that.
Yeah.
Mm, can't open the door properly.
Okay.
But we're going to put... This is... keeping that gap for prints.
Oh, see, I like it better there, you know.
It's cute.
I like it better there.
Do you?
It ties more in with the pink over
it
there.
Goes with the love sign. But yeah, do you like it?
This is amazing. I love this.
Me too.
Oh, I'm guys. Excited. More Instagram pictures to come, because now it's not going to be messy all the time. Oh yeah, this looks loads better, doesn't it?
Doesn't
also,
it?
I changed. I thought I'd go for a dinner look.
Cute.
Hi, everyone.
We are
Just to let everyone know, it's Aquarius season.
Is it Aquarius season already?
What? Like the 20th,
January
isn't it?
The 20th to February the 18th.
It's Aquarius season!
Okay, so I'm going to kindly ask everyone to just ignore any mess you see in the background. Do you tidy your room and then you end up putting bits and bobs on your bed and you just get to the end and everything else is tidy but your bed's a mess? I'm going to do that before I go to bed. I want to paint my nails now. I thought I'd paint my nails while I talk to you. And, oh wait, where's my nail varnish remover? Damn it. Oh, there is. Let me go get my nail varnish remover. Oh God, is anyone else like, I actually can't wait to get my gels back on my nails. Right. Okay, so basically, just a couple of things. Oh, I'm hitting the floor. A couple of things I just wanted to update you on, basically. The biggest thing is that, obviously, I graduated uni this year. Last year, 2020. And I've never been sure of what I actually wanted to do. I've got an early childhood studies degree. I knew I didn't want to be a teacher, I've never wanted that. I was just not sure of the path I wanted to take, but I feel like I might have finally, you know, found something that I think I could be really good at. So I kind of just bit the bullet and applied for a college course to start training. And I had my interview and I, you know, got in basically. So I start a course next month, so February. In counselling, so I'll be a student counsellor. It means a few more years training, like in education basically, but for me it doesn't really bother me because I love learning, don't I? So I'm like really looking forward to it. Do you know when you feel like, oh, I'm not going to do something because it was putting me off that I'd be studying for, you know, 2 to 3 more years? And I was like, oh, I'm going to be, you know, 25, and then I thought, and I was like, one, and two, the time is gonna pass anyway, so wouldn't I rather be doing something that I enjoy rather than just settling and doing something that isn't meant for me? I just feel like I really wanted to like find my purpose job wise and I feel like I connected it with like what I feel like my purpose is in life, and I feel like my purpose in life is to help people. Like, it's what brings me the most happiness, is helping people, whether that be helping people, you know, feel better about themselves, helping people, you know, I don't know, it's hard to explain, isn't it? Like, this is like quite deep, guys. It's a little bit deep. Yeah, I don't know, I feel like when I did the like my uni course, like when I chose it, you know, what was that, 18, I wasn't in a position, like counselling never really came to my mind because I'd never, well, at that point I didn't actually know that I had a mental health problem. So if you don't know, like, I do struggle with anxiety. I think I've got it kind of under control at the moment. But when I was 18 and I was leaving college and starting uni, I didn't actually know that's what it was. Like, I thought there was just something wrong with me. It wasn't until the end of first year of uni that, like, after finally like talking to Danielle about it, that it was like, oh, actually no, like, there's not something wrong with me, like, there is an explanation. And I feel like I didn't ever think about counseling because I was in such a bad place, like, through uni, that I just felt like, well, how could I ever help anyone else? Because I couldn't help myself. I hadn't learned how to help myself. Whereas now I feel like I'm in a position where, like, now and in, like, in a few years, like, I would be able to, I can manage my own feelings, I can help myself, I know, you know, I know how I work, and I know what helps me, and I know what makes me worse. So I think, yeah, I feel like I'm just in a position where I could then go on to help other people. And obviously, it's one of them things that the more life experience you've got, the more, do you know what I mean? Like, I think it's beneficial to have more life experience. So me seeing, you know, training and learning for a few more years is a bad thing. It's actually a good thing. When, like, when I was thinking about it, like, it just means that I'm gonna have more life experience in a few years. More things will have happened to me. Yeah, so that's my big update. I'm really, really, really excited. I'll be doing, so it's a level 2 course I'll be starting off on, and that runs from February to July. So that'll be part time. So I'll be doing that on a Monday morning. Was it 9 till 2? 9 till 2 every Monday, I think. So welcome back to the student life, Kayla. You know, I wasn't not a student for very long. Literally, I just love learning. Like, do you know, some people do and some people just don't. I just do. Like, being in education is kind of like my comfort zone, even though this is so out of my comfort zone. Like, I didn't think I'd be able to do this, but here we are doing it, and I'm so excited. So, student counsellor Kills, here she is. What else did I want to tell you about? Oh, there's an app that Jess told me about. This is so, like, off topic to what I was just talking about. There's an app called 1SE, and you basically upload a picture or a video every day, and it kind of puts it together in, like, a video. So then, like, at the end of the year, you'll look back, and honestly, it's so cool. Have a look. It's called 1SE. As soon as you told me about it, I downloaded it, and I've filled out January, and Danielle and Nathan, I got them to do it as well, and they're gonna do it. I just think it's a fun thing, and when you get to the end of the year to look back on, like, the year, yeah, it's just fun. This top, by the way, is from Boohoo. Danielle and Nathan got me this for Christmas, and I love it because it's Aquarius season, guys. It's Aquarius season. Literally so excited. So it's, what is it today? It's like it's the 29th of January, which means our birthday is in, like, less than 2 weeks. I'm really excited to turn 22. So 22 is my angel number at the moment. Like, it has been for a couple of years, to be fair. So I'm really excited to be 22. I thought I'd show you as well my new planner I got. So this is from The Positive Planner, and it's literally called The Positive Planner. There's different ones to do, but I've got this one, and I love the colour. It's like a bright, like, gorgeous, like, warm yellow. I hope I don't get nail varnish on it. It just, when I look at it, it just makes me feel, like, happy inside. Yeah, so I know you're meant to fill this out on a morning and a night, but I'm still gonna do my morning one now, even though it's practically night, just so I don't miss the day. So when this is, like, the morning and the night one. So for the morning, it's daily intention. So you write the date, you write, and then it asks you today's mantra, 3 positive intentions for the day, my top 3 to-dos, today's self-care moment, my note to self today is, and then it's got at the bottom glasses of water that you can take off if you've had any. I'm not gonna lie, I've not even had a sip of water today, but I'm gonna fill my bottle up when I go down and make sure I drink a bottle with my tea, so at least I've had some. So yeah, I'm gonna fill this out now, and I'll probably sit and just listen to some nice chill music and sing along, because this is not something that you'd still have ever seen, because obviously I just don't sing on camera, but I just sing all the time. Like, I'm such a singing type of person. Like, I love it. It's one of them things that just makes me so happy. So yeah, I'm just gonna have a little chill sing song while I fill out my planner, basically. Good day on my mind, safe to take a step up. Get some henna, let your head drop. Just so I spoke, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck up? I need wax now, driving on the hood. You, baby, baby, babe. I've been on my empty mind.
It don't make sense, but nevertheless, we gotta believe it, it's all for the best. It don't make sense, we lean for, so you should know. Sometimes moms and dads fall out of love, sometimes two homes are better than one. Some things you can't tell your sister, cause she's still too young. You'll understand when you love someone.
So don't break, break. Take it from my body with pain, pain. Take it from the love you cry, cry. Oh, I won't be ashamed. Take it from my sins when I pray. Oh, 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 oh. I'm a man like you. I breathe the richness of the dance.
Not everything you hear should sound like the truth, cause nobody else's words can define you.
Where you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're mixing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection. Make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be. Baby, you should let me love you, love you, love you, love you.
Oh my god, guys, I had to show you this, that I got the baby. So I got it in a 3 to 6. Just as an outfit for when they get a little bit older. Look how cute. Oh, the little hat. I actually can't cope. It's so, 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 so cute. This was from Tesco. I just can't stop buying cute things. Like, I'll finish work and I'll like have a quick browse. I literally just can't stop buying. It's so bad. Which is why I thought, oh, if I get like a 3, to, like the size 3 to 6, I feel like she's gonna have so many like not 3 clothes. It's unbelievable with us not buying for her. Yeah, I just had to show you. Just so cute. I actually can't wait. Like, I can't believe that she, like, Charles halfway through the pregnancy already. Like, there's gonna be a little baby in the family. Like, I can't go. I'm so excited. I actually just can't wait. So I'm gonna end the video here. All I'm gonna do for the rest of the night, I've got some corn chicken nuggets in the oven. If you haven't tried corn chicken nuggets, get on it right now. Honestly, they're so good. They just taste as good as normal chicken nuggets. But I've got them in the oven and it's Friday film night, obviously, and we're starting the Harry Potters again tonight. So for the next month, film nights are gonna be Harry Potter. Yeah, so just gonna watch that. I'm gonna get my snacks, gonna get my PJs on, take my makeup off and get cozy. And yeah, just enjoy the rest of the night. I hope you did enjoy watching this video and just spending a bit of time with me. If you did, don't forget to give the video a like and don't forget to subscribe because it makes me so, 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 so happy. Thank you so much to everyone who enjoys watching my videos. I appreciate you so much and yeah, I will see you in the next one.